She said the man in the gabardine suit was a star.